I've always had an affinity for Pokemon as-